Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, to nurture or to neuter. Didn't you sow good seed in your field? Where then did the weeds come from? An enemy did this, he replied. Matthew 13:27. Unless you want your future to be a second helping of your past, stop nurturing what needs to die. If you don't, it will continue to live off your strength and suck up all your joy, like the hungry mouth of a nourishing child. Neuter it. Anything that's neutered loses its ability to threaten you or to reproduce itself in your life. But how, you might ask? By forgiving, as God for Christ's sake has forgiven you. Ephesians 4:32. That means forgive and keep on forgiving until it loses its power to infect your words or influence your thoughts. God says, remember ye not the former things, neither consider the things of old. Behold, I do a new thing. Isaiah 43:17. God doesn't just command this, he enables you to do it. He says you can start again. You can nurture your problem child through this crisis, or your partner through this illness, or your part-time job into a full-time job. The reason you can neuter a bad past and nurture a great future is because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. The thought of today. Today, neuter what needs to die and start nourishing what needs to live. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light and the darkness.